We may be broadcasting in high-definition television and in pure digital sound, but the audio simply does not do it justice in person, and you'll have the opportunity to catch them live. What we're listening to? The Lakewood High School Symphonic Mixed Choir. Now, they'll be heading off to Carnegie Hall by invitation and to join a couple of other choirs across the country because of their high marks always wherever they perform in competition. And they're hoping to raise some funds, and we're hoping that you can be at this benefit. Benefit concert is Saturday, January the 27th, 7:30 p.m. It's at Lakewood Civic Auditorium. Great to have them here. Oh, you should hear them in person. And again, you'll have that opportunity, and I hope you'll take me up on that. Good morning.
In these delightful pleasant groves, let us celebrate, let us celebrate, let us celebrate our happy, happy loves. In these delightful pleasant groves, in these delightful pleasant groves, let us celebrate, let us celebrate, let us celebrate our happy, happy loves. Let's pipe and dance, let's pipe and dance. Thus every happy, happy living thing.
Under the direction of Dr. Lisa Hansen, we have with us live this morning the Lakewood High School Symphonic Mixed Choir. We'll be heading to Carnegie Hall, and when is that? That'll be in May. We'll be having a fundraising concert coming up soon. We'll have more information. We told you about it a little bit ago. We'll share that information one more time, too, just in case you have the inkling to hear them live. Let me tell you something. That's quite a treat.
2007 Ram 50.
My love, you make everything so fine. Oh, you make my dreams reality, and with you, life is divine.
It is so divine.
Say it's only a paper moon sailing over a cardboard sea, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Yes, it's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played in a Benny arcade. It's a Bunham and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me.
Oh, very nice.
A treat this morning.
That is Viva La Four, part of the Lakewood High School Symphonic Mixed Choir. They're going to have a benefit concert coming up Saturday, January 27th at the Lakewood Civic Center. Show starts at 7:30.
Oh, my gosh. So much talent in one group. My goodness.
That's
what a
great
treat.
Insurance.
Lakewood High School Symphonic Mixed Choir. Wow, that's all I can tell you. They are just so melodious and mellifluous in their harmonies. It is just fantastic, and they'll have an upcoming concert. If you want to catch them live, I do recommend them highly, because while we do broadcast in high definition and digital audio, sometimes it just just doesn't quite capture it until you sit there in real life and just take it in.
Bota at 10 o'clock. I'd like to thank Lakewood High School Symphonic Mixed Choir for being with us today.
And Viva La Four, too, as well. Those guys were good. The Lakewood High School Symphonic Mixed Choir benefit will be this Saturday, January 27th, at the Lakewood Civic Center. The show starts at 7:30, and now we leave you with the choir. Take it away, guys.
Sing till the power of the Lord come down. Shout hallelujah, praise his holy name. Sing till the power of the Lord come down. Shout hallelujah, praise his holy name. Holy Jesus, praise his name. Oh, hallelujah, praise his holy name. Praise his name.